Before handling chemicals, be sure to take steps to protect yourself. Always read the entire product label and follow the manufacturer's directions. Always protect yourself with the right safety equipment. Protect your eyes with goggles or safety glasses with side shields. Protect your hands by wearing chemical-resistant gloves. Avoid breathing dust or fumes to protect your lungs. Remember to handle chemicals in a well-ventilated area. If you must add a powdered chemical to the pool, make sure the wind is blowing away from you. Remember not to eat or drink in the chemical storage area and while handling chemicals. Common items, such as cola, can trigger a reaction with pool chemicals. Carefully open chemical containers or packaging to minimize splashes, dust, and fumes. Open and use only one product at a time, and be sure you close one container tightly before opening another. You also don't want to cross-contaminate any equipment used for pool chemicals. Handling and feeding equipment should be dedicated to one chemical. This includes scoops, buckets, and dispensing equipment of any kind. In other words, don't use the same scoop for all chemicals. This also means you should not add a chemical to a feeder that still contains remnants of another chemical. Check and recheck to make sure you are using the right equipment with the right chemicals to prevent accidental mixing of chemicals. Pre-dissolve pool chemicals only if and when it's directed by the product label. If the product label directs you to pre-dissolve, add the pool chemical to water as directed in the manufacturer's instructions. Never add water to pool chemicals because a reaction can occur.